I'm not thank you. Thank you. I'm Ella Fence, for those of you who weren't here when I introduced myself, or when I was fabulously introduced this evening. How are we all doing tonight? You guys excited for Kate Miller Heike? I'm excited for Kate Miller Heike and Regurgitator. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. This is James Gatling on my left, your right. This is Christian Patey on my right. This next song we're gonna play is called Hurricane. And I wrote it about a situation that I was in when I was out on a night just like this one. It could have been earlier tonight. And I was flirting with someone. And you know when you're like on the tune and you're just making up a bunch of stuff and exaggerating a lot to make yourself sound better, when in real life you're really broke and you've got a piece of shit car, like me right now. That's what this song's about. Let's meet in mine. I've got a plan. I'll ask you one time. Not gonna tell you again. Cause we'll drink champagne. I flew in from Barcelona. And I'll tell you that you're beautiful, but you already know why. I did some business. I've got cash for days. A ride with me. It's like a Maserati. Ain't nobody fucking with my clique. We're out to play. Let's pump, pump. You love it in my heart. This next song is called Know Me. So this next song is called Aeroplane Mode. It's one of the latest singles that I've released in the last few months. I wrote it with this guy over here, Christian Patey. It was a collaboration. The two of us wrote it together. And it's a self-love song. It's a love letter from me to me about self-love and acceptance and, yeah, just accepting the way that you are right in this moment and being all that you need. And I wrote it with the intention that every female who would hear it would feel that way about themselves while listening to this song. Thank you. Put your makeup down, baby, I'm obsessed. Thank you so much. We have two more songs for you. This next song is called Hollow Drum. It's one of my favorites too. I'm glad that it's one of yours. I wrote it in London, in a studio apartment over there, when I was feeling really low. And writing this song made it so much better. And I haven't been sad one time since. That was the last time my whole life.
They play me now I'm gone. Listen to the inner workings of my heart, controlled by them. I'm a work of art, lost in their silhouette, and the sweetest sounds I will not forget. They woke up the fire inside me, only to let it burn me. They woke up the fire inside me.
Thank you so much. This is going to be our last song. Before we start, we're going to do something that we don't normally do. We're going to take a little selfie with you because you're actually the biggest audience that we have played in front of, and this is a very special moment for all of us. So we would love for you to be a part of that and get in the photo. Make sure you smile really big. We're going to do it on Christian's phone. Can I get another round of applause, please, while we're all here for this guy and this guy? Thank you to my fantastic band. All right, how are we going to do this? Yeah. James does it. James is doing it because he's got really long arms. My arms aren't quite as long. Okay. Hands up! Everybody put your hands up. Wave to your mom. My mom's in the audience. Hey, mom! Amazing. You're all amazing. I love it. I love you, Mom. Hey, I can see you. There she is. Over there. Everybody turn around. Hey, Lynn. All right, this next song is called Call Girl, otherwise known as Not Your Call Girl. And I wrote this song because it was the middle of the night on a weekend and I received a text message from an ex-boyfriend in the middle of the night on a weekend. And I was like, bitch, I am not your call girl. And I wrote this song. So thank you, ex-boyfriend, for giving me a hit. Because that's what happened after that. Alrighty, thank you to Festival 2018. Thank you, Kate Miller-Heike and Regurgitator, for having us on this stage. I'm very excited tonight. I'm Ella Fence, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for sharing this experience with us. I give my lovers love while the coals pile up. I know you want me for this. You only want me for this. I'm giving all my time to the ones that are mine, the ones that deserve it. Well, they have already earned it. I'm not your call girl. I've got no time for this. You better back up, bitch, cause I worked way too hard for this. If you wanna reach me, you better come through. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time.